Yeah.
That's how it is.
Okay, we'll do this one. I hope this one doesn't offend you.
Subscribe to my channel. Mr. Cyclops King's crappy music videos.
We're going to try 160, though. The other one's 168 is kind of a little fast. We'll try it.
This song is called 168.
160 today. We're going to try to slow it down.
It's called, sorry, 162.
160.
When did I join? Like 2013,
2000. Oh, was it that?
Yeah, what? Something like that.
8 years ago.
Yeah, something like that. Yeah, but it was Glenn and Terry first, and then.
How long have you guys been practicing here?
This is about 6 or 7 times for last. We did it a couple years ago too, yeah. Also, right?
Because sometimes we used to practice at the Knight Street Bridge. We had that thing there at the Key. And we practiced sometimes downtown. We practiced somewhere near your work or by your work?
Oh, yeah, Dyke Road in Richmond. Yeah. We're right on the water's edge. Oh, it's so nice in the water and that, right?
Mm-hmm. Any place where, you know, people won't get disturbed. It's not a residential neighborhood, you know. We could practice for hours and hours on and stuff like that, you know. Too bad the Night Street Bridge is all, like, closed up.
Yeah, it's all got chain link fence now. It's all blocked mm-hmm. up.
Yeah. I wonder why.
Yeah, we could do one.
What? Oh, okay.
Yeah, just do a 132, okay?
Okay.
We'll be right back. You got
oh,
one.
That's a fish. Okay. That's a winged John, that's for sure.
I'll get it. I'll get it. In time.
Yeah,
in
try
time.
144. 144. Here we go. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
Okay, weird. We'll wing this one. Moving this one here. It's 134.
134.
Roddy Roddy Piper.
They live. VFL. Very fucking real. Welcome to the new RFL, Vince McMahon. RFL. Real fucking life!
If I give you the They Live sunglasses, can you play a Roddy Roddy Piper song?
Yeah.
Just a couple of guys. They're getting it back quickly.
Yeah.
everybody.
Say hi.
Hey,
Ah, man. Right on, dude. Thank you, brother.
Hey, you guys got another band member, man.
Oh, good.
He wants to come down for a song.
Yeah, come play the guitar.
You got a new band member, man.
I should know this from off my heart by now.
You guys don't take breaks? I mean, my God, man.
No. We take like 2 breaks per day.
So do you want to tell everybody a little bit about your band again?
Okay.
What's the next story?
The name of the band is GTV. I met Terry a long time ago at that Hops place there. Terry introduced me to Glenn, and this is when me and Terry were in this group called The Plumbers, in this other cover band called The Plumbers and everything. We still play, you know, Christmas and everything. We used to play at the Legion and everything. Something went wrong. And then, yeah, you know, I'm a free spirit. I want to play, you know. So Terry and Glenn, they were playing and stuff like that. And, you know, covers are great. Covers, you know, everybody knows covers.
It was so cool, that song you guys made too, though, the one that was your own.
Oh,
that was cool.
Yeah.
Which one?
That was cool.
That's Puppet on a String.
Puppet on a String. See? So
I like
many
both,
covers,
man.
That I don't even know
no,
what
but
I'm
you,
playing.
Let me ask you something. Like, how often do you guys get to practice together?
Oh, every week. We want to do it every
but
week.
What do you
every
yeah,
Sunday.
What
yeah,
have you been since COVID though? And since
oh,
COVID.
Well,
that's
place
a,
only, yeah.
Yeah, that was a problem and everything like that. That was
but
our
now
whole
things are going
vacation.
Back to normal, or you guys aren't scared of a second wave or anything?
I don't know. Yeah, there's going to be a second
wave,
third wave, fourth wave.
I don't know
wave,
if the sign is
or
if
wave.
We're allowed to play here or not. I don't know.
Well, I never saw that sign. I never saw that sign
anyway.
I don't know how to read. All of a sudden, I don't know how to read. I'm sorry.
That's
I don't know
weak,
how to read
man.
Anymore. I'm sorry. No.
I can see you guys like to listen to rules.
Okay, here we go.
I wear clothes. I wear clothes. I'm on a...
See you, brother. and cool here. Fantastic place to watch people practicing. They didn't know they were going to be filmed. They haven't played in a while. And they're loose. Just starting to tune up for the year after COVID. And we're really praying and hoping that we can defeat the stupid second wave bollocks bullshit. 123 degrees north. I forgot how many degrees less. What is it? Wait, wait, wait. Degrees north, Vancouver, Canada. I almost forgot where we are. 123 degrees west, 49 degrees north. This stupid bollocks. Hey, did you guys know that with COVID-19, we're one of the cities everyone looks up to because we're defeating it all?
Yeah, well, I guess British Columbia doesn't have that many people. So, yeah, I guess we're allowed to do stuff, you know, it's... not like other countries where, you know, it's kind of condensed, you know. The States has 300 million people, and I don't know what's going on down there, and things are going up and everything. I think I told you one of my cousins has it. One of my cousin's relatives has it. You might as well be a cousin, too.
Is he the first person you know that has had it?
That I heard of my family that has
so
it.
Heard it's Tom only, Hanks it's has only it, one Donald person. Trump has it. All these celebrities have it.
Well,
we don't know anybody that has it.
Exactly. Well, that's the thing.
Yeah,
you know one. It's very rare, though. It's very rare. I don't know what the hell's going on. All I know is that somebody's making millions. That's a fact. Somebody is making millions
is
off.
Is Bill Gates making millions?
Yeah, they're planning to make billions off some vaccine, you know? I don't know how people could just stand there and just accept that.
And we don't in Canada.
If we just stand around, they're just going to walk all over us and take advantage
Why
of us.
Why is
and
it
take
that it we don't get let that? Is it because of the weed here?
The what?
Is it because of the marijuana? Like, what's the reason? Why did Vancouverites fight the New World Order so successfully?
Well, maybe marijuana is it's a vaccine by itself. Maybe the CBD oil or something like that, the new CBD oil or whatnot, you know. It's, yeah, man, you know. Like my land, anyway, I don't want to say anything on my
It's a vaccine
know.
In itself.
Huh?
That's a more natural vaccine than getting...
Well, yeah, it's nature.
If you put man's hands into it, it fucks it up.
Yeah, exactly, you know. I mean, there's some people, they are hurting, they are aching, they were athlete, their joints are aching, and when they use it works, you know. And we don't need any plastic vaccine to put in our natural body. It doesn't work. It doesn't cope. We can't eat this speaker. We can't put... roast the speaker on barbecue no matter how much.
Bill Gates would if he could.
Yeah, well, he could eat it. He could eat it. He's immune. You know?
He can roast that speaker on barbecue.
You
know?
Here we go.
We got another kid. Interested. Just cooling off in the Queen's Park. Of course, it's called Queen's Park. The Bonnie Henry regalia is everywhere in New Westminster, the other royal city of Canada. The other is the East Royal City, namely Guelph, Ontario. These are some old trees in New Westminster. High forest, high on a hill like San Francisco. And we are cooling off from some COVID days. Feeling warmer, feeling great.
Yeah.
get. Timelines are merging. Tons of help. A community of spirits. Everywhere. Just as powerful as a ghost army of good. We are all driving this with Gaia, planet, intelligence. Why are we all doing so much of the entertainment industry known as politics? It just feels fixed and wicked and straight witchcraft. Let's hover above and go flying, go swimming.
Right.